Mitsubishi have been part of the Australian motoring landscape for a very long time, and up until recently, it's fair to say that they've been pretty quiet for a brand of their size. That's because they were taking a good hard look at themselves. Now they're the fastest growing brand in Australia, thanks in part to cars like this. Dane, how you doing?
Yeah, good, hi Aaron.
What are we looking at? Firstly, it is a Mitsubishi. I can see the badge, but correct, wasn't expecting this.
The SUV market, as we know, has grown drastically in the last few years, and this is Mitsubishi's answer, the Eclipse Cross.
It's a good-looking, sporty SUV. It's fair to say they've nailed it with this.
It's a good crossover, as I mean the name suggests, the Eclipse Cross, between that SUV, sports, sort of sedan, smaller car feeling.
Importantly, people are demanding more visibility and a better, higher seated position, aren't they?
That's right. So this will give you the added height, the extra space, but then also the way it drives, it doesn't feel like a, you know, big truck. It's quite a nice, soft, comfortable car.
Talk me through the different variants that are available.
At the moment, there are three models. We've got the two-wheel drive LS, got the Exceed all-wheel drive, and the Exceed two-wheel drive as well.
Time to go for a test drive.
Yeah, fantastic.
I wasn't expecting this much room on the inside.
You've got great height, good space on either side. I'm 6'4" myself, I'm very comfortable. There's an eight-way seat adjustment, which is great for you to find exactly how you like your seat. A lumbar support as well, adding a bit more lower back support, or even just for the long drives.
Is the actual LCD screen higher than you'd expect most to be?
It's a common trend we're starting to see in cars now, having a bit more of a higher mounted entertainment system. Not only giving the driver a bit better accessibility, but also keeping safety in mind that your vision is going to be in front and closer to obviously where you're looking, keeping your eyes on the road.
And Dane, what's that near your knee?
They call it the touchpad controller, which is allowing the driver to be able to control the functions on your entertainment unit while still maintaining visibility on the road. You've got this little touchpad here, which is similar to your laptop at home, where you can just flick your finger across, control your different features, and just at a click of a button, select what you're intending to use on the screen.
I'm starting to see a bit of a pattern with this car, and that is a lot of conveniently laid out control for the driver.
Absolutely, yeah. You've got all these fantastic steering wheel controls, you've got all your cruise control functions on the right, you've got all your entertainment control functions on the left. You've got the leather steering wheel, which is really nice to touch. It's got also some lovely leather seats.
Another thing that's caught my attention is there's not one sunroof, there's two.
Yeah, again, that's something a bit different, particularly in Mitsubishi, we've never seen it before. It's a sunroof for the driver and the passenger, which can be opened. And in the back, we've got a fixed glass, which is just able to have a sunshade, which can be open and closed, which is great for the kids to also let a bit of light in for them.
Dane, time for just the facts. You ready?
Yes, let's go for it.
Safety?
As per the rest of the Mitsubishi range, they have carried through with a 5-star ANCAP safety rating. There are 7 airbags in this car and some fantastic active safety features. The blind spot warning system in the mirrors is great, obviously letting you know if someone's in those spots where we tend to miss. You've got your lane departure warning, so if you're drifting out of a lane here or there, it will let you know, can happen. You've also got your forward collision mitigation system, which is there to actually warn you prior to hopefully something happening, but in the event of a likely collision, the car will actually stop itself, which is a great feature.
Okay, economy.
In the two-wheel drives, you've got 7.3 litres per 100 as your combined fuel efficiency. In the all-wheel drive, not too much more, about 7.7 litres per 100.
The warranty that comes with the car?
Carrying through with the Mitsubishi Diamond Advantage, they've got still the 5 years, 100,000 kilometre warranty. As well as that, you also have a 4 years roadside assistance package with RAC, partnering with Mitsubishi. So your overall support and coverage is fantastic.
And service requirements?
Again, Mitsubishi have carried through their 12 months or 15,000 kilometre service interval. So you're not going to have to service the car twice a year. As well as that, there's a 3-year capped price servicing program.
And the big one, your favourite feature?
My favourite feature personally has to be the heads-up display, which you can see here on the dash, which will project your speed as well as also some of your safety features. Again, just giving you a bit more safety on the road, allowing you to see your speed, keep a track of what you're doing, whilst also keeping all eyes on the road.
I want you to demonstrate for me the feature that you call the Hill Start Assist.
If we're stopped and we put our foot on the brake, The vehicle will hold us there for 3 seconds. As you can see, I've taken my foot off the brake now, allowing for a easy takeoff, which is great.
Can you explain to me what the multi-camera display is?
It's an innovation by Mitsubishi, which is a camera on the left-hand side of the left mirror, on the right mirror, one on the front, and one on the reverse where we traditionally are used to. Together it forms a bird's eye view image, which you can see on the display, which makes parking a real breeze.
How good's that?
It's fantastic.
Now, if someone wants to find out more about the Eclipse Cross or any of the Mitsubishi range, what should they do?
It's simple, Aaron. They just pop down to John Hughes Mitsubishi in Victoria Park or jump on our website, johnhughes.com.au, and inquire and book a test drive.